So I look like a succulent.
That's a, oh! Well,
okay, fine. We'll do it one more time. Have you guys ever looked at succulents and thought they looked delicious? Well, I've been taking care of these and staring at them for a while now, thinking that they would actually make really delicious buttercream succulents. Wait, what? Okay, so for today's project, we are going to be piping a succulent, a realistic looking one. And for that, I have a Wilton 106 tip. This thing, it's actually a heat core for baking, but anything similar to that. I cut some little pieces of parchment paper. I have made Swiss meringue buttercream. If you guys want to know how to do that, you can watch my video. And I dyed it light purple, dark green, and that's it. Let's do this. And just so you know, this is the first time I'm trying this thing, so the first one might not be the best one. This is it, this is the one. I think the introduction should have said more. Let's see if I can figure out how to make this succulent that I'm trying. This right now. So I look like a succulent. Well. Okay, fine. We'll do it one more time. The buttercream is way too soft. Or maybe make the house colder. I'm going. There. It looks prettier than I thought. Okay guys, this is it. These are the edible succulents and they came out really good. Just be patient with yourself. The first ones obviously are way far from the last one and they're just gonna keep getting better the more I do it. One really good tip, make sure that your wherever you are working, it's a nice cool temperature because if you let this get too warm, it's gonna become too runny and then that happens when it kind of bleeds into each other and it doesn't retain its shape. No good. That's it. Thank you guys so much for watching and stay tuned because I'm gonna show you what you can do with these. It'll be fun. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the thumbs up if you like my video and I will see you guys again next week. Bye.